Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Quite a few changes developed on Thursday with the latest system moving in. Generally rainfall across a good part of the state. However, up north, a different ball game with rain and even some wet snow accumulating through parts of the Great North Woods. We'll see rain at varying intensities, mostly on the light side tonight. Any morning showers on Friday will give way to some breaks as some drier air tries to move in from the south and west. And right now, most of the weekend looking dry and seasonably chilly. On the big map right now, notice the east socked in with the cloud cover and the showers. So one more batch has to move through tonight. During the day tomorrow, we should get into this air mass back to our south and west. That will allow temperatures to warm into the upper 40s north, maybe mid-40s in a few spots, and lower to mid-50s in southern New Hampshire. So it will be a milder day with less of a chance of rain and even a few breaks of sun by midday and afternoon. Big question for the weekend, more energy digging down from Chicagoland through the Ohio Valley, approaching the southeast part of the U.S. tomorrow night, will spawn another area of low pressure. This one will likely scoot just off to our east on Saturday. Most of our computer models indicate most of the rain from that system will remain offshore. However, notice on Futurecast, after the rain moves out later tonight and early tomorrow morning, and we do get some breaks by afternoon, that next system will try to scoot up from the south and southeast. A slight chance, a couple of showers could back in along the coast by Saturday afternoon, although the odds right now are less than 50% at that. Then Saturday night begins to clear out. Speaking of which, we fall back to standard time. So you set the clocks back 1 hour early Sunday morning. Also a reminder, you may want to check the batteries in your smoke detector and carbon monoxide detector. As for Sunday itself, weather-wise, we've got some sunshine, bit of a gusty wind out of the northwest. Then Monday and Tuesday, starting off chilly and breezy, ending up mild on Tuesday and even warmer during the middle part of next week.